Assalamu alaikum. On behalf of Islamic Center, I'd like to welcome all of you on this occasion on remembering.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Okay. No?
All straight.
Okay. Okay, I'm good. Alright, well, I just want to welcome you all and thank you for coming. I know you are helping us to remember Ruhan. Today is a lunar eclipse, and it was an eclipse for us about a few weeks ago when Ruhan passed away. This was a tragic event for the whole community. But Allah tests us all, and Imam has reminded us, and He tests us in many ways. He gives us sometimes the beautiful things, and then He takes it away, and that hurts. And we've gone through that pain. But he also gives us a guidance that we have to tolerate it with patience, and this is His will, and we have to accept His will. So once again, I thank you all for coming, and we look forward to talking to you again in future.
Thank you, Dr. Rahim.